Morning by Edvard Grieg. We're in the key of F major. Here's middle C. Here's F. Here's my right hand hand position. I'm going to do the warm up. Now I'm going to do an F major scale. The fourth finger plays the B flat, the thumb passes stealthily over to the C. And I'm coming back down with the same fourth. Now for this particular piece, I want my hand to not be in this position because it's really not the best place for it. I'm going to actually move my hand so my four is on the C. And I'm going to use a crossover to make a smoother sound. Look at that. Also, this will help me to reach this D more beautifully. So when you're learning this piece, place your hand in this position, even though we're in the key of F. I have my thumb on a G, my two on the A, my three on the B flat, although I'm not using it, but I just want to be aware of it. My four on the C, so it's okay if you do that, but I just like that feeling, and the five is ready here. I'm going to use a legato sound. Left hand is playing an F major one chord. And then we're moving our thumb over to play this D instead of the C. It's called a six chord, a D minor chord in the first inversion. You don't need to know that, but I thought I'd show it to you. Most importantly is know that we're moving this way. I'm going to do the first section for you. Smooth that is. Now the left hand can stay in this position because it's convenient. It fits in the hand. But watch what I do now. I need to reach that D. I don't want to jump. Instead, I'm going to cross over my two here like it says to. Meanwhile, this hand's moving to this chord. And we have a transformation. We're now in the key of, or we're now in the hand position of A. And I finished the first page. Now that you're here, I would stay there for measure 18, 19, and 20. Notice. Now, I'm here, and I'm now going to shift the right hand just a little, put my two over here, because I want to be able to reach the F. And notice my thumb, too. What a great chord. We call that an augmented F major chord. Isn't that exciting? And here's my crossover again. I'm still in A position. Something very, very cool. This hand is moving from the one chord to a four chord. This hand's crossing over, and look what, I'm now in C position. Wasn't that cool? Lift both hands and come back to F major. Look at that thumb moving. Now, I'm going to shift this hand, put the three on the D. And I'm back to this lovely ending chord. Notice the Fs are on the outside. I got a fifth, a sixth. I'm putting the pedal down. This hand floats up and plays an F. I'm now going to play the whole piece. I'm going to play below tempo. And I'm going to add pedal. Pedal change. Pedal change. Pedal change. Pedal change. Pedal change, pedal change, and you continue to do that. Now the melody's down here, so I'm going to give more sound. Pedal changes at the beginning of every measure. after the note. Here's that crossover we spoke back, and now I'm in A major. And I change it. Right hand has the melody. Left hand now has the melody. Are you seeing the morning sunrise? Look at my hands. I'm going to freeze for a minute so you can see that. And I move over to C position. The sun has come out. Here comes my coda. Just like the beginning. You notice the right hand's a little different fingering. I'm not doing the crossover.